God damn it. I hate when that happens in games. Like, sometimes, like, the enemies start hitting you, and it's like, you can't get out of the combo. Like, once they start the combo, and then other enemies are around, you can't get out of it. I hate that shit. Actually, I like using that, so I'll spend some points on it. they're a lot more generous with the orbs in this one than the ones past when you play it on harder mode. Wasn't expecting that. It's hard to control which way I'm going. Can I jump? Can't jump. Sit down for this shit. Let me sit down for this shit. Corners are so close together. I'm trying to turn, but it's like you have to do it like before you even hit the corner, otherwise you're gonna miss it. And then the game is being laggy when it doesn't need to be. I barely even move that way. By the time I go to go back the other way, it won't let me shift another time. Why is this a thing? I clicked it! Oh, that's bullshit. I clicked it. That's bullshit. I literally clicked it when it told me to. Literally clicked it when it told me to. Come on, man. This part's stupid. This part is really stupid. Why does this part exist? See, and it's like it punishes you for trying to anticipate it and get ahead of the curve, and it's like, nope, you moved too far to the left. Oh well, fucked up. part's gonna be very annoying. It shouldn't be like this. It really shouldn't. Okay, it's just being very laggy right now. Very laggy. Horrible thing for me. What? Come on! Oh, come on! I turned it enough time! What is the problem? Come on, man. It's like you don't want to over pursue, but if you don't, then you're just gonna end up dying in the middle. Come on, man. Come on. This part is fucking stupid. This isn't even like, you know, a part of where I'm struggling fighting. This is this stupid exploration part that's annoying. And the lag is fucking even worse because I can't even tell. God damn it. What a time to lag. It's really bad. Gonna make me do this whole thing and I can't fuck up once, otherwise I have to start over. Wow, why would they make it like this? Why would they do this, you fucks? Like, you have to do it mistake free. You can't fuck up, otherwise that's it. What? The fuck was that? Come on, man. This is just stupid. This has no skill involved in it. This is just... And I turned to the left and it didn't matter. Part is fucking stupid. Why is this up?